Getting ready for something?
Good. You're finally here.
You mentioned something big is about to happen in Achaea.
I've heard that the Tempest chief engineer is developing a new weapon.
Natakas and I saw her try the weapon at the docks. It's not working yet, but it will be a problem when it does.
He's trying to flee Achaea.
If he does want to escape, maybe we can convince him to help us defeat the Tempest.
He's attending the shipbuilding symposium at the amphitheater here in Achaea.
I can head over to the amphitheater now.
There seems to be a discussion about a plan, a secret weapon for the Tempest. The chief engineer should have more information about it.
Sounds easy enough.
The answer to the code word, I am Poseidon's chosen.
Sure.
The chief engineer is amongst the attendees. Seek him out.
That blade means a lot to you. Where does it come from?
I forged it myself, but it's more than a blade to me. It's a choice.
It takes skill to get so close to a target.
That's the point.
What do you know about the Tempest? She must have been planted by Amorgus.
I'm not familiar with the Tempest, but I wouldn't put anything past Amorgus. He's only ever had one thing on his mind. Lasting prosperity for Persia.
No matter the price. What convinced you to help the stranded people, Darius?
Natakas's heart is in the right place, and I want to...
Engineer.
You're in my way!
The chief engineer is here. I don't know exactly who it is. Should be easy enough. The code word is, I am Poseidon's chosen.
My friends! We have come a long way! I do not
This looks like the place Darius mentioned.
Travel to be here, though I thank you for coming. I speak of the noble history of Greek ship in this... wonderful historic amphitheater, set within prosperous Achaea. I think it appropriate to reflect upon that ancient duty of which, with all modesty, we have become masters. It is we, the Greeks, who took the world from the humble Monoxion to the Papyrella.
I am Poseidon's chosen.
Right. And I'm Ira's harlot.
What?
What do you mean, what? Go away. I'm trying to pay attention here.
And now, the entire Greek world enjoys the benefits of our oil.
I am Poseidon's...
Idiot.
What?
You're not his chosen, you're his idiot. I could hear you from here, pestering people. Who told you about me?
Lucky for you, the gods have sent me to solve your problems. I heard you wish to flee Achaea?
I don't know about gods, but your spies seem fairly well informed.
Yes, fairly.
Well, if the Tempest had sent you, I'd be dead by now.
I need a way to defeat her. Like this weapon I've heard about.
The Chimera's breath. My greatest creation, but also my greatest regret. I left before they could force me to complete it. Without my fin-
Weapon. What does it do?
It's meant to engulf enemy ships in a torrent of flames. And it works extremely well. Installation is the tricky part, though. If done incorrectly, it backfires. Horribly.
You worked with the Tempest. What can you tell me about her?
She's a ruthless, emotionless creature. But the scariest part about her is her strategic brilliance. You'd be hard-pressed to find a more perfect commander.
You said you want out of Achaea. Do you have a plan?
The only way out is through the Tempest. Trust me, I've exhausted every other option I can think of. That's my wife up there. And now I've put her life at risk, too.
You're taking a big risk by sharing your secrets with me.
No. I'm betting on you to destroy the Tempest for me. Get your hands on the plans, and I can install the Himera's breath on your ship. With it, you can destroy her entire fleet. I must do something to right this wrong.
If the Himera's breath is as powerful as you say it is, it would be helpful.
Once I'm done with your ship, it will crush the Scylla.
So, how do I get the plans?
The Tempest's fleet commander has them. He's manning the naval blockade. While you're gone, I'll get to work. The plans are written in a code that only I can read. So even when we have them, it'll take some time.
I'll meet you back here when I'm done.
Good. I was wondering how we could clear the blockade.
I'll take care of...
Can we improve upon the mighty trireme, that conqueror of...
Thank you.
Weapon plans for the Chimera's breath. Time to head back to the amphitheater.
No! No! They must have found the engineer. Oh, look who decided to show up just in time.
Kill them! Kill them both! Sophists and schemers. All of them bow to the sword.
Oh!
The Tempest is more shrewd and careful than we expected.
We should warn the others. They might be in danger too. I'll have Arnavas take a look at the plans. In any case, we shouldn't linger here.
Back to the shadows, then.
Apaton Thala, San Andres.